Right, okay, good afternoon, guys. Another fun fair that I can upload on the day. So don't forget, we've got another vlog coming up on Monday and another one on Tuesday as well. So busy. If you've just missed it, we've also done a fair down in Bromsgrove. We're down at Walsall Arboretum today. The big weekend. And there is quite a lot here. Now while I'm walking down, 12 months ago, a good friend of mine, Jeff from Wales, passed away with bone cancer. Rest in peace, Jeff. Gone but not forgotten. Stephen Hill Funfair. Now last week was also Mental Health Awareness Week. Not that I saw any evidence of that. Now Jeff always watched the videos because obviously he couldn't get out. You know, it was a bit of lifeline, a bit of escapism for Jeff. So this is a bit of a dedication to anybody else who watches the videos. Big shout out to you if you're stuck in, you can't get out. These videos are especially for you. Hope you enjoy a bit of humour. And a big shout out to everybody else who's suffering with mental health problems. It's not nice. I know, I've been there. And I'm still on tablets. Right, orders in Britain. Now Walsall, it's in the Black Country. It used to be in the county of Staffordshire, but in the 1970s it became a part of the newly formed county of West Midlands. Now the Black Country, is where the coal seams were. Walsall did have coal seams. When that ran out, it became very well known for its production of leather. The handbags that our late Queen had, they were Walsall leather. And the saddles that are used by the royal family on their horses, they're also made by Walsall leather. So if you're wondering how Walsall Town Football Club got its nickname, the Saddlers, then you'll know why. You alright, guys? How you doing? Alright? Yeah, not bad, not bad. Right, kicking off, we've got Skyview. That one belongs to Wayne Smith. It was built by AK Rides in Slovakia.
Next to the runaway train.
Bloody gas cylinders. So yeah, that was manufactured in 2016. Right, should we go and follow the coppers and get some real action? Good grief. It's a beautiful day. The weather has turned, folks. We are now looking at 2 weeks of lovely sunshine weather after all that rain we've had. I'm walking on sunshine. Yeah. I'm walking on sunshine. And don't it feel good? We're not going to get in there. I'll tell you what, the portions of chips on this particular one are quite substantial. Yeah, chips and curry sauce as well. Very busy down here. Now this is filmed on the Sunday. Fair was open yesterday and apparently they had an absolutely cracking day. Sizzler PWS Charles Harris, 1988.
We
got quite a lot to cover here. Candy floss stall, I mean, look at the queues. Stephen Hill is the lessee for this funfair. We're on grass. Never mind the gas canisters, we're on the grass. I'm not going to get anywhere near to spin the cups today. Right, you're lifting balloons, they belong to excuse me folks, I've got a bit of a frog there. Right, you're lifting balloons, Stephen Hill. You'll find Stephen a lot round Swindon. Been to a few good fairs of Stephen's. Princess Express. Oh, that was good of her. She just shut the door for us. I'm getting in there. I'm getting in. I don't care. We've got a bell to ring here. Right, okay. We're ringing the bell then, guys. Right, darling. Gallagher's Funfair, which Gallagher's is that one then?
Michael.
Michael, of course it is. Bloody hell, Michael Gallagher. Oh, come on, Ian. Wakey, wakey, we've only just started the vlog. It's still early. It's nice and warm there, isn't it? Absolutely. Mind you, it's a bit, we ain't used to it, are we?
No, we used to don't mind
in our time. Ah, and we got 2 weeks of this, apparently.
I can take 2 weeks.
Yeah, yeah. As long as it's not that horrible 30 degree stuff again. No, we can't. No, we can't be doing that again.
I hope it will get that warm again.
Oh, I hope not.
No.
They reckon we will, but I hope not.
No. Right. We're in London, if something like that, going that way.
Yeah.
Not us. I think that was just a one-off for us last year.
Wow.
Couldn't even build up.
Michael, no, you couldn't, could you?
Michael said we're not building up during the day. We'll leave it till night. And it comes 7 o'clock, and he went, "Oh fuck it, we're not building up." We're all just there, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Try to find as much cover as possible.
Yeah, it was one of them things you couldn't win. It was either raining or it was too bloody hot.
And when it was too hot, all kids were more hot. Just take it. You never get
I was down in near Banbury at a fair. You could see the grass just dying in front of you.
That's it.
It was like sand when I got to the end of it.
No, it's like 3 cents, we're not opening in this. It's too hard.
Yeah, it's too much. Right, come on then, guys. Let's kick it off then. We'll see you later on. Right, we've got a Colmax Plus set of Dodgems. Lots of folks around that one, so probably just as well to stand here for a minute. Yeah, David Wallace. Colmax Plus 2016, I do believe. It's quite a nice looking one, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah, Cormax Plus 2016. World Grand Prix. Right, let's move it on round then. Sit in a bit. Sit in a bit. Look at all these folks on it. God, it's rammed. Diamond Dodgems.
To drive the Dodging Cars, we need one or two drivers to ride the next ride on the Dodging Cars. Play now, please.
So, David Wallace, Diamond Dodgems, Colmax Plus. You alright, boss? How you doing? Alright. We got a thumbs up for the channel.
Come on, one or two riders for the next ride. Get your tokens out. Come on, join us now for the next go. Pay now, please.
David also owns the Bunges.
Okay, keep your arm out the back of the small children. Put your telephone away and hold on to the child.
Yeah, we walked past the Racerama. David also owns that one. Look at that beautiful warm day. Look at these queues. Snow cones. Wow, look at those. Right, running a full set, Charles Harris, City Hopper, Safco 2000, Viva España. Looks like they're running good long cycles on it. Monster Jam.
Move down the steps, please.
Little kid is balloony, trampoline-y things, whatever they're called.
Move down the steps, move round the ride, please. Move round the ride, please. Jump in the seats. Move round the ride, please. Jump in the seats. Move round the ride if you've got your tickets, please. Move round the ride, please. Move round the ride, please. Jump in the seats.
Quite an interesting looking runaway train here.
Move right round the ride, please.
Not your usual style.
Move right round the ride, please.
Oh, I can smell Jackie and Spuds, guys.
Come on, 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 come on,
going to be really difficult filming round here. It's rammed. Now I've been advised, whatever you're doing, don't call them flat rights. And I won't. Horrible term.
All aboard, next train. Up.
You rang. Right, Jimmy Gooch, come fold in. Coffee and waffles. We ain't going to be taking the mickey out of any onions today, guys. It's just too busy. Portuguese peri-peri. What is it? Oh, it's these curly-wurly chipsticks things. I can't quite get my head around that.
Thank you. Winner, winner, winner.
Winner, winner, winner. That's what we like.
Now, stick three separate cards to win.
So, yeah. Chuck a few darts, guys. All the fun of the fair. We're going to have a go at chucking a few off the stack. So, yep, great British games. Right, next door we've got one of the best travelling haunted houses in the UK. Wheatley's. This is an absolute stunner. I have got it on the channel as a POV. Do recommend you go and have a look at it because it's brilliant. I'll certainly be going in here later on.
Enter if you dare.
There you go, spooky towers. Stunning, guys. Right, kick your balls. Ouch, that sounds painful. And see if you can get it through the hole. Penalty shootout. Enter if you dare. Hook the duck.
Where is every time? Enjoy.
surprise every time. We've got a winner. Right, one of these things you have to jump over the bars and tuck under the other one. I wouldn't want to do that after a few ciders. It's a soft landing. If you dare. Right, three rings over. One ring, one prize off the block. Move plus stall. That's right. We give you more than one chance to win a car. Crazy Jungle Funhouse. Another lucky winner, another lucky customer. They won all the rings and blocks. Now try your luck and win yourself a prize. The Crazy Jungle's owned by Charlton Harris. Busy, busy, busy. We're not going to get too much of a look. What a fantastic day. It's so warm, folks. It's beautiful. It's not too hot. It's just right. Rich, go and find me some onions. They're all busy. They're all busy. Right, let's try and duck under here. Hey, we got a doggy down here. Everyone's a winner. Right, you're lifting many paratroopers. More fun and games. Everyone wins a penguin.
Everyone's a winner.
Sorted.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Tin can alley. Try your luck. Now those penguins, they do look actually pretty good quality. Yeah, yeah, nice. Got a few sea turtles up there. Oh, I missed my trip in the Aegean Sea looking at the sea turtles. I can remember we were in Kefalonia, went to Augustoli. There was a cafe right next to the sea. And there was just loads of sea turtles. It was amazing. I do love Kefalonia. It's a toss-up, really. I either go to Puerto de la Cruz in Tenerife. Oh, mate, all right. So, yeah, we're either in Puerto de la Cruz in Tenerife or Scala and Augustoli in Cephalonia. Yamas. If you've never been to the carnival in Puerto de la Cruz, I recommend it. The one in Santa Cruz is the second biggest in the world after Rio de Janeiro in Brasilia. You'll usually find that the two carnivals are on for Pancake Day, when it's Pancake Day in the UK. Santa Cruz Pancake Day and Coso Carnival in Puerto, that's on the Saturday. Good lads, all right, buddy. All right, thumbs up from the security. Yep, this is all very sensible. Thumbs up from the police, thumbs up from the security. The less details, I'm going to upload the vlog today. Party, party, party. We like this fair.
Let's see what's happening. Let's come. Let's see what's happening. Let's go. Come on, scream. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Right, we saw this one earlier in the year. I think it was in Colville. Remix, Walsall. And it was a really good one. It's a fair trade. Always gives it away with your running boards, rounding boards rather. But the platform itself looks like a Maxwell, which is a bit unusual for a fair trade. But that is one brilliant waltzer. Jordan Mitchell. I think Billy might still have something to do with it. I'm not sure. It was Jordan and Billy Mitchell. Fair Trade 2015. What a shame you can't get in. It's busy, busy. But again, POV was uploaded recently. I've already been invited to have a go on that, so yeah, we'll certainly be having a pop later.
Okay, faster, faster. Yes, to our screen.
Scream if you want to go faster! Miami Trip 3, Stephen Hill, Miami. Oh, that's difficult, it stopped. Nottingham, UK 2005. Now, unfortunately for me, we got a damn star flyer here. Which means I'm going to have to go on the bloody thing. You can see it over there, look, in the distance. It's quite a tall one as well. Oh, I don't like heights. I only do it for the channel. Crazy cranes. We naturally have a look at the dodgems a bit better from this side. We haven't got the queues there. One way around the track, please. No head on bumping. Yes. Hey, don't keep rubbing it, you'll go blind. Right, now we saw loads of these things down in Hereford when we did the vlog down there. What a brilliant fair Hereford was. But look at the size of these things. Oh, they're huge. How are you going to walk around the town carrying one of these things? Oh, they're massive. Come on, 21st century
step
games.
This way and try your luck today. A super game for all the family. Everyone has the same chance to win on this game. It's a super game.
If you would like to play, you're
just in time.
That's another one of the dart stalls. Right, ice maze.
It's an easy game, it's all family fun.
David Wallace. I've seen this a couple of times down in Swindon. Never been on it.
There's another lucky winner.
You can come inside and get stuffed and have some fun. Right, we've got another coaster, another runaway train. The runaway train. Not sure. I don't know. Not sure who owns that. Right, I've got a fly in my eye. That's the only problem about this time of year. Out come the flies. So yeah, Charles Harris's sizzler.
Here we are.
All aboard! I'm just doing the vlog. Thumbs up for the channel. Thumbs up for the channel.
I'm as weak as the canteen, you get to the shimmer dummies like butt plugs.
Butt plugs, yeah. I haven't done that today. I'll have to find one. I ain't done the onions yet either. It's too busy. Oh, we've done the curry sauce. We've done that. Right. Obviously a fan of the channel. The butt plugs, the curry sauce and the onions.
If you like to ride the next ride, now play inside the yard, play inside the yard.
Oh dear, it's going to catch on, isn't it? Right, your big top bouncy castle. You picked up Slide Zone by David Wallace Jr. Obviously we won't go in too close to that one. Charles Harris Funfairs, their section of Pat Collins, yeah, recommended. They don't give you no rubbish about her. No, you can't film. No, Charles is sound. But Charles will even welcome it. Oh God, do I have to? There's a bit of a breeze as well, it's gonna rock. Skyview, Wayne Smith, AK Rides, built in Slovakia, 2016. No, we're supposed to have had loads of people dressed up in dinosaur costumes, but I haven't seen any. I think they're all hiding in that tent. Blimey, I bet it's warm in there. Dino Invasion. I want to feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, to dance with somebody. With somebody to love. Hey, we got somebody else singing, come on. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel the heat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody to love. I don't know about the vlog down in Worcester with the rum and the reggae dancing. That was a bit different. Right, so we're going to finish off with the food stall then, guys. You got your cold drinks. We've got some curry sauce on here. No. Access denied. We've got no curry sauce. Never mind, you've got plenty of your cheeseburgers and stuff. Now those onions don't look well. We'll let her off that one, as only just poured them on, but those onions look cracking. Yeah, they get a pass on that one. Right, okay then folks, that is going to be about it from Walsall in the Black Country. Black Country. If you're from Walsall, come here. How'd you say it? If you aim from Walsall,
come to die.
If you aim from Walsall, you obey a brummy.
Yeah, that's right,
eh? Yeah? Right. I a brummy or I bay a brummy? They're more bloody brummies, I don't care, I'll stick to being a Wurzel. I got me cider, I'm happy. Here it is. Oh, I must go back again, oh, to Eastern Ingordino, the place where I was born. On the 21st of May, I saw the light of day on a bright and sunny summer's morning. The cocks will all be crowing, the farmers all be mowing, the birds all sing so merrily. Right, Walsall, Black Country. Thanks for watching, folks. Like and subscribe. Like I say, we got this vlog coming up tonight, Sunday. Monday, we got the vlog from Whitney. And Tuesday, we've got a vlog from Codsall. And that's all coming on top of Fridays. That was down in Bromsgrove. So you got four vlogs in the space of 4 days. or 5 days, something like that. I can't count. I don't care. I'm hot and bothered. I need to go and sit down. Cheers for watching. Do you want to dance with somebody? Whoa!